have a lot on my mind and, well, in it.
Give you peace, you know. But no, you gotta keep silent, don't you? Where do they flee to, you stubborn rat?
Please, stop!
Here to see your friend, have you? Come and join him if you like.
Say we'll take over. His work is sloppy. He'll kill the prisoner too quickly.
The mark glows, but you feel nothing in response. Your illithid power is beyond reach until you rest.
Still be a slurp of ale to be had. I want to watch that weird priest next door. Sounded like he was beating something up. Oh, yeah, beating it good.
What? The prisoner?
Let me out. There's no reason for this. Halsin, I don't know. He changed into a bear, but I lost sight of him. I don't know if he's still alive.
That's all I know. Please, get me out of here. Thank you. Thank you so much.
The lock clicks and opens.
Thank you. I better go before they catch us.
I should be able to make it to the grove on my own. They need to know they're in danger.
The grove. To the east. They wanted to know where we came from. They'll kill everyone. Please, I need to warn them.
Thank you. that a fact?
Hope so. For your sake. Plenty of room next to the piggy if you're lying.
What's he doing? It's just the same thing, over and over.
For you, mistress.
What are they delaying for? Can't we just swarm the forest?
Drow wants to know exactly where those adventurers came from.
What are they doing? Hiding in...
Wish I got a turn at the bear.
Lucky.
Keep your hands steady, three.
Again! Again!
Make it squeal again.
We're juicing it up. The beast came in here with those robbers, killed Dink and Mince too. Boss is thinking of serving it to the wargs.
And it makes funny noises!
We made it squeal!
Look, look, you'll see! Give me that rock! I'll show ya!
Won't work.
let my name be known. Again.
Good move.
My faith will protect me.
A way forward.
No time to waste.
Onward.
Try something else. Make way. Awaits.
one. Pick this!
Pardon the viscera. One should cherish all of nature's bounty, but goblin guts are quite far down the list. You aided a bear without knowing if it would savage you. A true friend of nature. Or perhaps a lunatic. Either way, I owe thanks. I am the druid Halsin. I am aware. I foolishly left it vulnerable to this rabble. There's work to be done. That look in your eyes. I've seen it before. Are you feeling all right? Oak Father preserve you, child. You're infected, aren't you? The Mind Flayer's spawn. But something's different. You're aware of the monster inside you. You don't bow to the Absolute like the true souls do. How is this possible? Looks very alien. As alien as the Mind Flayers. They do not belong on this world.
It's no coincidence that you found me here, I'll wager. You're after a cure for this parasite.
I've been studying these parasites for a while now. Ever since I discovered these so-called true souls are infected with them, someone is using very powerful magic to modify these tadpoles. They're using them to exert control over the infected. I'm sorry to say, I can't undo that magic, which means I can't cure you. But that doesn't mean I can't help. I didn't find what I came here for, a way to remove the tadpoles. But I found the next best thing. I found out where they come from. That must be where these enchantments are placed on them. And it's where you'll find your cure. No, this is different. Altered. The magic used is beyond me. It's either not of this world or so ancient as to be lost to even nature's memory. I overheard that the cultists are sending all of their captives to Moonrise Towers. Innocents go in, true souls come out. Given that all of these true souls are infected, it has to be the source for this magic. If you want to find a cure, you must head there and discover how the tadpoles are being manipulated.
I wish I could, but there's still work I've yet to finish. Blood I've yet to spill. I've no right to ask more of you, but if you could help me, I'd be free to join your journey to Moonrise.
I cannot allow these butchers to threaten my grove. The natural order must be protected.
My thanks. If you prevail, I'll owe you the debt of a lifetime.
Rare is the beast that survives decapitation. Help me eliminate the drow Minthara, the hobgoblin draw Ragslin, and that perversion of a priestess, Gut. They are the ones holding these parasites together. Remove them, and nature will cure itself. There is no safety. Not while this rot festers. Once it is cut out, once the grove is secure, then I shall leave. May Sylvanas guide your hand. Focus on the leaders. That's all it will take to restore the balance here.
Moving ahead. Something good here, I hope. Bet I can crack that open.
Decaying legs protrude from the hole. A failed escape, it seems. It seems the tunnel collapsed mid-dig and suffocated him. A crooked heart is embroidered on his left shoe. The body comes loose, revealing a tunnel. Perhaps you can escape where he failed.
In here.
No rest for the wicked, I see.
What's next, I wonder?
What to do?
Not supposed to be here. Leave.
Assume nothing. Wandered into a...
Thank you.
I'll take that.
That might be worth a look. It's been a long day. Better stop to rest soon.
One day I'll catch a break. Traps, please.
Over there.
Here goes nothing. Not a chance I'll fit in there.
Seek and you shall find me.
Shot.
Come on then, don't leave me in suspense. How are you feeling? No errant tentacles? No sudden cravings for a more cerebral diet? Rather more curious to know what benefits the tadpole might have bestowed. But no doubt the benefits of your change in diet will become apparent soon enough. Was there another matter you wish to discuss?
Kinchar! No good will come of devouring a gaith worm, no matter what you might think. Mark my words, this power would be no blessing, but a curse. You might as well ask me to gouge out my eyes for the promise of sight, or slice off my tongue for the promise of taste. Consume all the gaith tadpoles you wish. I'm not so craven.
Time to press ahead.
Let's get on with it. Let's try this way. Better make camp soon. Might be a while before there's another chance to rest.
At the ready.
No good will come of devouring a gate worm, no matter what you might think. Mark my words, this power would be no blessing, but a curse. You might as well ask me to gouge out my eyes for the promise of sight, or slice off my tongue for the promise of taste. Consume all the gate tadpoles you wish. I'm not so craven.
Thank you.
No, that's absurd. When the tadpole has stretched to every pore and slithered through every vein, what am I to do then? It won't hear my screams. It won't care if I beg. I will be remade in its image. My faith in Vlakith will guide me, and my own might will sustain me. I have no need of this depraved power. The Githyanki have long studied Geich and used what we've learned. The Zathisk itself was devised from such knowledge. The Tadpole is perhaps not just a curse, but a weapon I can twist and mold to my advantage. Very well. I will swallow my disgust and avail myself of the parasite's powers.
It was bad enough having just one of those tadpoles forced upon us. I can scarcely believe you actually inflicted another on yourself. On one hand, they seem useful. But on the other hand, or perhaps tentacle before long, we know where they're coming from, and what lies at the end of that path. I never expected seramorphosis to be tempting. I think we should resist these powers. There's simply too many unknowns for us to risk it. Well, perhaps you have a point. Fine. Let's explore these powers then. I just hope we don't come to regret it. The wound on my hand. It never quite heals. And sometimes it causes terrible pain to rip through me. It's my burden, though, from Lady Shah. I can feel her influence somehow. Difficult to say. Sometimes I wonder if it's supposed to be guiding me, punishing me, testing me. But perhaps it's none of those. Perhaps it's completely random. I'd like to hope there's more to it than that. Some meaning that Lady Shah will reveal to me when the time is right. Until then, all I can do is endure. I don't think so, but you're sweet to ask. Maybe just be patient the next time you see me wince or cry out. It'll pass quickly enough. It always does.
Pain is sacred to followers of Lady Shah. Pain will give way to loss and then to the peace of her eternal darkness. You can tolerate a great deal of suffering so long as it has meaning. I'll try my best. But secrecy is ingrained in me. Lady Shah considers it greater protection than any shield or armor. I cannot say. Not with what I can recall. But even then, it would not be for me to question her will. Lady Shah has her reasons. The understatement, but yes, I have it, and I'll guard it with my life. I was part of a group sent by my cloister. We were to take the artifact from the Githyanki and bring it to Baldur's Gate. No matter the cost. Though it turned out the cost was very steep. I was the only one of the group to survive. I took the artifact and fled, only to be ensnared by mind flayers before I could finish the mission. That's all I know. That's all I need to know. That's not a luxury open to many people, us included. I have my faith to turn to instead. You should find something of your own. I'm sure you do, but please try to understand that it's not something I can just talk about freely. Fine. Just keep out of matters that don't concern you. There's potential in you. Let's see how you handle this. I am indeed a disciple of Shah, Mistress of the Night and Lady of Loss. I assume you've heard of her. If that troubles you, perhaps you should fetch the bailiff to arrest me. Ah, but there's no bailiff here, is there? Just leagues of wilderness and the dangers lurking within. We're in this together. But I'll happily go it alone. My faith will keep me company. You already know my biggest secrets. What more can you ask? What, besides my life's calling and the greatest problem I've ever faced? Well, I like night orchids and can't swim. Is that the sort of thing you meant? It's a deal. No, I can't. Quite literally, I mean. With my memory suppressed, I can't betray Shah's secrets. And I can't remember much of myself, either. If I manage to return to Baldur's Gate and fulfill Shah's mission, then my memories will be restored.
Come on, then. Don't leave me in suspense. How are you feeling? No errant tentacles? I was rather more cute. Was there another matter you wish to discuss?
I wonder who or what those chains are for.
Let's see.
I wonder who or what those chains are for.
Device, but to what end?
What's that?
You seem to know a good deal about our condition, Gale.
Everything, really. Not to put too fine a point on it.
A humble specimen, aren't you?
On occasion.
Shame to lose you forever.
Yes. Do keep your wits, Shadowheart. Should a dagger suddenly slice your neck, we may never know who's to blame.
Maybe I need more pockets.
Than a pit of spikes. Credit where it's due.
Enough time wasted. Battle awaits.
Ripe with magic.